or no contest.
And the final seconds, here's Svoboda with the shot.